compressors up and ready to go. We've had three races, we've had three different winners so far. Chaz Howe has won one, Butch Miller has won one.
Opposite way as he makes
forced his way into the quarter mile for some service. John Briggs with a lot of damage on that 16 car. Matt Hunter also in the infield pit. Mike Petty, and he's got the rookie in ASA, Jay Summers, right on his tail. Freddie Campbell, longtime veteran racer, running in third. Dave Coleman running in fourth. Dennis Berry running in that fifth spot. Keep your eyes on the top five cars, and they are all now in contention for that lead spot. They pass the traffic. They're up in front. This time they get the green. Watch Mike Eddy now as he's going to get on the throttle here in turn number three. He's holding them back, but now he's on the hammer. Back underway. going to be out of this event. That rear end on that car has come broken loose. Freddie Campbell is going to be out of this event in the 70 car. Dennis Berry has to go to the rear. That puts Dave Coleman in that second spot. I don't know if they can get that thing back together in time or not. It doesn't look good for Fred Campbell. Here we go, out of turn four, Mike Kenny leads him down green, we're underway. 10th spot along with Dan Delisle starting ninth. Cars bunched up nice and slow in turn number three. Chris Sanchez and Fetter doing a nice job of leading them through the turn. They'll be getting on the hammer now as they come out of turn four. They look good. There's the green. We're in the lead. Second time. exciting on that last lap as he took over that third spot from Nyler and Sanchez. Longtime campaigner in here in the sportsman division. He ran a Mount Clemens a long time ago. Your feature winner. Let's wait for him to get out here before we let him know we appreciate the job he did. There he is, your winner, Dennis Fetter. Yeah.